Peter Gill, that was quite a superior victory judging by the score. What are your thoughts on the game and how it turned out for you?
Well, I was a bit surprising as well that I was able to win by these numbers, but I expected a very tough match. He's a very dangerous player, but I was able to control from the first rally, and I never let go of that control of the game, and that was very important. I played with a lot of discipline. I never gave him any chances of attacking me, and at the same time I was able to do rushes against him at the times where he didn't expect it. So before coming into this game, I wasn't that sure about my game, and it's been a very tough period of tournaments, so it was nice to get a good feeling and get a good start.